this April.
Is this the third time we've tabled this item? We've tabled this item three times. You know, and in those two times, we've had any other discussions. You know, I hate for us to be responsible, for us to lose, but not to be able to fill our responsibility in the court. We've tabled it three times.
Thank you, Ms. Sabour. At this time, Vice President Lester has proposed to table, ten point one eight, and bring it up at the next special women's basketball meeting, which is June 30th. The motion. Mr. Lester, Vice President Lester, I second. There are no more questions. As soon as you roll.
Mr. O'Donnell.
Yes.
Mr. Connelly.
No.
Mr. DeRosa.
No.
Ms. Harrison.
Yes.
Ms. Matt.
Yes.
Ms. Sabron.
No.
Mr. Valentin.
No.
Vice President Lester.
Yes.
President Warneman.
Yes.
The item is tabled for a vote of 5-2.
Thank you. Report is back to the resolutions. I take a motion to adopt resolutions 10.02 through 10.82, with the exception of 10.18, 10.80, and 10.81. Second. Second, Mr. Adams. Are there any questions? Mr. Scroll.
Mr. Adams?
Yes.
Mr. Connor?
Yes.
Mr. DeRosa?
Yes.
Ms. Harrison?
Yes.
Ms. Matt?
Yes.
Ms. Sabron?
Yes.
Mr. Valentin?
Yes.
Vice President Lester?
Yes.
President Warneman?
Yes. Moving right along.